Guys, this is my room in Tokyo Asakusa traditional ryokan. You see anything different about this door?
Konbanwa, konnichiwa guys. I just arrived in Tokyo minus my luggage. All done, contest well done. Apparently it snowed this morning in Tokyo and now it's single digit. So I only have my jacket and my t-shirt and jeans. So anyone in Tokyo that have a spare underwear, that would be super helpful. In the meantime, to keep myself warm, more sake.
This is in Asakusa, where I'm staying for 2 nights before moving to another hotel.